Jim and I have tried to collaborate several times before, and he mentioned that he was only going to be doing Avatar movies. I was like, well, what happens to movies like Battle Angel, just as a fan? He said, if you can crack the script, you can direct it.
Robert was like a kid in a candy shop with this movie. He was always very, very respectful of what I had written, but he's also not afraid to make it his own.